Keeping Up with the Kardashians, which airs Sundays at 9 on E. Congratulations, the 17th season of the show.
Amazing.
It's an achievement.
I know, it's so much, it's so great. I
when
can't
the
believe
show's
it.
Been on the air so long, do you ever go back and look at early episodes of the show, and are you ever embarrassed by them when you look back at them?
Only by the outfits.
Right.
I think in the hair and stuff like that. Yeah. I don't think, like, it. Sometimes it can get a little cringeworthy, but I think that everything we look back on is such a great lesson and taught us so much, and
sure.
we're here because of the journey we've been on, so I'm just grateful.
If there was one moment that you could go back and change in the history of Keeping Up with the Kardashians, what would you change?
The history of Keeping Up with the Kardashians?
Yeah, if there was one bit where you're like, oh, I really hated that bit.
Oh, my goodness.
How long have we got?
Yeah, how long do we have? Yeah. I don't think I would change a thing.
Really?
I think it got us to here, and that's a blessing for
me. That's glorious. Now, James, I want to talk to you about this. You posted a photo online of your daughter here, which looks very precarious. What's happening here?
Okay, so that's her pantry. I have that up top is my secret stash of sweets. I got my chocolate and I got my stuff.
Okay.
Oh,
my,
she's figured that out.
My number three there sniffs it out like a truffle pig. And I opened the door and I saw her balancing on top of that. She turned to me, looked me in the eye, and said, "Daddy, no see me."
And you thought, I've got to take a photo.
I was like, what do you think,
so
you're a Jedi?
Cute.
But hold on, let me take a pic.
I know.
You're right, though,
Kris.
This is an insane pantry.
Isn't that beautiful?
Everything, chamomile.
Oh, no, that makes me
red
so
bush.
Happy.
Yeah, those are the teas.
Yeah.
That's
got some
all
loose
the teas.
Yeah,
you've
that's
got cacao
what, that's
nibs.
What gets me going.
Cajun cinnamon.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I mean,
I love cleaning things. That is a dream come true. That
is all my wife.
You're into this because you're a bit of a doomsday prepper, right? Haven't you got everything ready?
I'm a Girl Scout. Yes.
So what have you got and where is it? How crazy aren't you about this?
I have the biggest like generator and I'm like one step away from a bunker.
Raider.
Get it?
That'll be.
Yeah.
I'm amazed we haven't. How are we not selling that? How are we not selling that already? How's that
Somebody
not trademarked?
That right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I am, like, prepared. I have earthquake packs in every car, like, big backpacks stuffed with, and clothes and tennis shoes and, like, baseball caps in case I get stuck on the freeway. So if anybody ever sees me going down the, walking down the freeway with a baseball cap on, please pick me up. It'll be so embarrassing if I'm still walking, you know?
I think you'll be fine. Yeah. I think you'll be all right.
Yeah.
I feel like a terrible parent now.
No, I am so prepared, overly prepared. And food, water, the whole nine.
The whole nine?
The whole nine.
I love that you've got tennis shoes, just in case someone's like, hey, guys, fancy a game?
Well, no, if you live in California, you have to sleep with tennis shoes right next to your bed. Like, and the proper pajamas, because if you have to run out the door, nobody wants to see me naked running down through hidden hills, right?
Well, I'm just freeballing. I've got no shoes.
You need
I got
your,
nothing.
You need the whole, you guys got to get it together and have
I feel
your
like,
stuff packed.
I feel like me running down my street completely naked is enough. You could call that a natural disaster in itself. Reggie? Have you got a question for any of our guests this evening?
Yes, tonight's question goes to both of our guests. What's your favorite flavor?
Caramel.
Eponymous.
Wow, that's actually, that's correct.
It's absolutely correct. Please thank our wonderful guests, Kris Jenner, James Van Der Beek, half alive, they're here when we come back.